Wondering how to solve a question like this? Don't worry, I'm going to show you how to solve this question and find the value of x without much stress. Now follow me as we work this out. The first step I'm going to do is to take the in of both sides. So I'll have the natural log of 4 to the power of x equal to the natural log of x. Now according to log, this will come here and this will give me x in of 4 to be equal to in of x. Now it is natural for you to divide both sides by x and you divide here by x, right? Y x clears x, then my in of x divided by x will be equal to in of 4. Now what do we do here? Now remember one good law that the e of the in of x can be equal to x, right? So I can replace this with in of x divided by the e of the in of x, right? And this will be equal to in of 4, right? Good. Now, having seen this, I can still simplify this to give me the in of x, right, multiplied by e to the power of negative in of x, and this will be equal to in of 4, right? Good. Now, look at this and look at this. Let me multiply both sides by negative. That will give me negative in of x multiplied by in of negative in of x. And this will be equal to negative in of 4. Now, the reason why I did this is to be able to apply the Lambert W function. Now, what does the Lambert W function say? It says if I have the function of a multiplied by e of a, this can be equal to a. So all of these can be equal to a. Now, if I have this to be same as this, remember a is this, this is this, and I have my e, this can be equal to this. So if I apply that, I'm going to have that expression to now give me what? That expression will now give me the Lambert of the negative of in of x multiplied by e of the negative in of x. And this would be equal to negative in of 4, right? Good. Now you see all these expressions according to the Lambert rule can be equal to a. So all of these can be equal to negative in of x, and this would be negative in of 4. Great. So you see that this is also going to give you the Lambert of negative in of 4. We did take the Lambert of that end, and this will give me negative in of x. Good. So at this point, what I need to do is to apply the in function once more. If I apply the e function, but before I do that, let me multiply both sides by minus in of x equal to negative Lambert multiplied by negative in of 4, right? So this is going to give me in of x equal to negative Lambert negative in of 4. Lambert of the negative in of 4. So if I take this to be e of in of x, and this is equal to e of negative minus in of 4, right? So from this expression now, recall that e of in of x is simply equal to x. So this will give me my x, and this will be equal to, because of this negative sign, this will be equal to e to the power of 1 divided by w multiplied by negative in of 4. And this is the value of x that satisfies that expression